where he went. But just before we saw that, it looked as though Mason Mitchell in the six was slow on the racetrack, maybe saw the 52 sliding.
You see the 52 is around sideways. He tried to exit the corner high coming off turn number two, lost a little bit of rear grip, got sideways in there. Here's the contact with the 16 of Matt Lofton.